A truck rear-ended me, and I was left with serious injuries.
A truck crashed into me, and I almost lost my leg.
The dump truck didn't know it was a double lane, so he hit me.
When the insurance company sent me a lowball offer of $1,000, I did not accept it.
The insurance company didn't want to pay.
I didn't have to handle one thing.
Frank Azar got me over $200,000.
Frank Azar took him to court and got me a jury verdict of $2 million.
Frank got me $993,000.